looking back, I guess I'm holding on to the good we had, but I know that it's wrong too. Cause in the end,
oh my god, oh my god, what is this?
I said I would speak with you. She doesn't when you were well.
I want her dead! I want it over with! Finished!
Let me tell you something, Lady Rochford. King cannot satisfy a woman. He has neither the skill nor the virility.
I guess it's not a good it seems she entertains men in her room.
He told me that she'd had to deal with over 100 men.
You lied to me! You've always lied to me!
No!
You were not a virgin when you married. You were not what you seemed! She is a bastard, and you are not my wife. 'Tis lucky you have your bed already, madam, because if you did not, I would not give it to you again.
Everyone else constrains me. I never meant to hurt. No one understands. It's just something I do. Never leave me. Guess it's not a good excuse. She will always hate me. James, after everything we've been to each other about, that after everything we were. And there is no mistaking,
love is gone. Goodness, my boy. You must shut your eyes and endure.
So now I believe with all my heart that I will take another wife.